Good evening and cheers, everybody. This is Dallas Jackson, your host with TipSee Music. Thank you for tuning in to the second TipSee Music Happy Hour, hashtag Singing for Siskin. This week, we're teaming up with Siskin Children's Institute, which works to improve the quality of life for children with special needs, as well as their family. Siskin is actually originated from Chattanooga, new to the Nashville area, so please take the time to visit their website and see their story at siskin.org. With that being said, remember, while we're here tonight, we're here to donate to this great cause. 100% of the proceeds will be going to the artists who are affected by COVID-19 shutdown that are performing tonight, as well as Siskin themselves. So please, with that being said, sit back, enjoy, and thank you for your time.
What's up, you guys? My name is Haley Verhollen, and first, I'd just like to thank TipSee Music for having me on to sing you guys some songs today and support such an amazing cause. If you guys choose to donate through the link below, a portion of that goes to Siskin, which is an organization that works with special needs children, and that's a cause that is just very near and dear to my heart. I have coached many seasons of Special Olympics basketball, so really happy to be supporting in a different way today. And also, if you guys choose to donate slash tip, a portion of that goes to artists who are struggling to find work during these crazy coronavirus times that we're in. So that's also very near and dear to my heart because I'm struggling through that part of it. So so are my artist friends. So happy to be supporting that cause as well. This first song I'm going to do is a single I have coming out a little later this year. It's called Sunday Morning Love You.
Jumping off the deep in the thrill of a downtown life. Spinning on the dance floor, watching those drinks pour. Bands got the groove just right. Oh, but we're more than a Saturday night. Oh, and I'm waiting on that sunrise. I love to Sunday morning love you. It feels like
feel My name is Cassidy Daniels, and thank you so much for watching. I want to talk to you guys about the Siskin Children's Institute. Y'all, they are an incredible organization that specializes in bettering the lives of children with special needs and their families. One of a kind. You guys need to go check them out, and your support means everything. So please make sure you show your support after this episode. I'm going to play a couple songs for you guys. The first one I'm going to do is called Backbone. Goes like this.
What's up, everybody? My name is Jerry Jacobs. This is my band. We're live in Nashville, Tennessee. Thanks so much, TipSee Music, for having us on your happy hour show. Let's get some music started for you. Here we go.
Oklahoma, out in Arizona, somewhere in New Mexico. Look down in the desert, hit you like a beggar, trying to catch a ride to the show. Cold in Colorado, frozen in Chicago, somewhere wishing I was home. I see you everywhere I go, in every town and every show. But girl, I miss you, and I wish you weren't just a ghost at the front row. When I lay my head up there, see you when I close my eyes. Well, I can't leave you, girl, I see you everywhere. Everywhere I go,
Alabama, Saturday, Savannah, Sunday, back to Tennessee. Flying out tomorrow, once you would say, New Orleans. Behind me, girl, you're right beside me, lucid as a fever dream. I see you everywhere I go, every town and every show. Girl, I miss you, and I wish you weren't just a ghost and not fun roll. When I lay my head at night, I see you when I close my eyes. I can't leave you, girl, I see you everywhere, everywhere I go. Everywhere I go. On every road and city street, there's something there reminding me. There's part of you here and part of me back home. See you everywhere I go, in every song and every note. Girl, I hear you, you're still here through every high and every low. Baby, everywhere I go, every town and every show. Girl, I miss you, and I wish you weren't just a ghost in that front row. When I lay my head at night, see you when I close my eyes. I can't leave you, girl, I see you everywhere, everywhere I go, everywhere I go.
This is Judy Pastor, and I'm here in Nashville partnering with TipSee Music, and I'm so excited to be here with you guys. Cheers to you for being here with us and raising money for the Siskin Institute, who does great programs and education for kids with special needs and their families. And this song is called True Love Has a Cost. You lose a little.
Hey, y'all, I'm Jared James. This is Matt Schumacher, best fiddle player on the planet.
What's up, y'all?
Thanks to TipSee Music for allowing us to be a part of this cool thing. It's a benefit for Siskin Children's Hospital.
Yes, it's a children's hospital. It started in Chattanooga. I believe they're opening a place in Nashville, but they rehabilitate children with all kinds of special needs, so it's a really great cause.
They help out with their families, and it's a great cause to be a part of. So thanks again, TipSee, for letting us do this.
Yeah, we're on.
This is cool.
Yeah.
There's
links for the tip jar.
There's links for the tips. All the proceeds go to Siskin Children's Hospital. So.
To benefit them and help out with those kids and their families.
Anyway, we're going to sing my new song. It's called Lucky Strikes. This is going out to Thatcher and Braden Noth. We saw a video on Siskin's website under Family Stories, and their story inspired me. So I figured I'd give a shout out to Thatcher and Braden. Anyway, it's called Lucky Strikes. I drank a lot of wine since you left me. I drank a lot of wine before you got hanged. I sit around and curse the morning sunlight. Since you took off, ain't a damn thing changed. I've been killing time, smoking Lucky Strikes, bitching that there ain't first single out. Be sure and go look it up on iTunes, Apple Music, Spotify, Google Play, Pandora, Amazon Music. Go to JarrettJamesMusic.com. Find me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. We also go live here on Facebook.
Yes.
Pretty much 5 days a week here for a show we call Pickin' and Grinnin'. This is actually the set, Pickin' and Grinnin'.
Yeah.
Anyway, be sure and go check me out. This next song we're going to do is called Milk and Honey, and we're going to send this out to Miles Owens. He's also another kid on the Family Story section of the Siskin website. So thanks again, TipSee Music, for having us and letting us be a part of this video series, which is benefiting Siskin Children's Hospital. We are collecting tips, especially now during the coronavirus pandemic. Everything's shut down. You know, the doctors, the nurses, the janitors, from on down, the whole staff, you know, the administrative staff, everybody's being affected by this. Yeah, so the hospital really appreciates anything you can do to help support.
Yeah, they're still working.
Anyway, Miles Owens, this is my next song. It's called Milk and Honey. It's going out to you, brother. One, two. Bed and saw it off by the door. Old glory flying in the front yard. Old Chevy truck paid for. Spent half my time out in these woods. No place I'd rather be. Got a good looking woman laying over town. She really knows what gets me. Seems shy, kiss my lips. Us taking down some old back road. I wanna shake your hips. Show me things that I don't know. I'm land, that milk and honey is so sweet. The world may never understand. I live beneath my feet. Ain't nothing like a mountain air in the cold Kentucky rain. Clear up my sober heart. It's the only thing that keeps me sane. I've got kin from East Dallas on down to New Orleans. Got a touch of Cajun in my blood and a little outlaw in my jeans. Yeah, take a shot, kiss my lips, take down some old back road. I wanna shake your hips, show me things that I don't know. I was born and raised on this land. That milk and honey is so sweet. The world may never understand. Glad we could be able to be a part of something that helps out such a great cause. All the proceeds, all your tips, and the proceeds go to the Siskin Children's Hospital, y'all. Be sure and support.
www.siskin.org. Go check out the website.
Yeah, if you want to go read their story and see everything about them. Anyway, guys, we love y'all. Thanks again to TipSee. Matt Schumacher, best fiddle player on the planet.
Oh, shit.
I'm Jarrett James. Y'all take it easy.
See you guys.
Another great artist coming up after us.
This next song I want to play for you guys is called Resurrection. This song has always meant a lot to me, just in my personal life. But Lord, I'm listening to it now in the midst of this craziness. And I'm like, Lord, this whole world needs this year needs a resurrection right now. So hopefully this will mean something to you like it does to me. This one's called Resurrection. Telling me it's over, telling me your ghost is gone. tuning in. Be sure to check out the Siskin Children's Institute, y'all. Like I said, your support means everything in the world. My name is Cassidy Daniels, and see y'all later.
Just a skinny lad, never knew no good from bad. I'm a lover for lemoners. Yeah, left alone with big fat fatty. She was such a lot of nanny. Hey, big woman, you made a bad boy out of me. Yes, you did now. Come on. Oh, well, I've been singing with my bed. Across the water, across the land, I said every blue-eyed Fuji on the way, yeah. But the beauty and the style ain't kind of smooth after a while. Take me to them naughty ladies every time. Go! Oh, won't you take me home tonight? Hey. Oh, wake down the signs you're in fire. You're gonna give it all you got. That bottom girls, you make the rocking world go round. That bottom girls, you make the rocking world go round. Hey, hey! Now listen here. Well, I got mortgages and homes. I got stiffness in the bones. I'm not good at things. There's no good in me, yeah. But I still get my pleasure. I still get my greatest treasure. He big woman, yes, I made a big man of me. Yes, get it. Oh, won't you take me home tonight, please? Oh, way down beside you and fire. You're gonna give it all you got. That bottom girls, you make the rocking world go round. That bottom girls, you make the rocking world go round. Get on your bikes and ride. That bottom girl.
That's right.
That bottom girl.
Holland here. I figure we should probably do a cheer since it's Tipsy Music's happy hour. So, cheers to you guys. Hope you're surviving social distancing. Also, don't forget to check out that link below and donate if you can to support Siskin as well as musicians who have been kind of having a hard time finding income during these coronavirus times that we're in. Speaking of that, I wrote a song kind of about the times we're in. I'd gotten to my breaking point and needed to sit down and let some emotion out. And I wrote a song called Someday When This Is Over, and it's about how we're gonna get through this and we have got to stay strong for the younger population. We've got to let them know that it's okay and that we have their back. So this is called Someday When This Is Over, and it's actually coming out on all streaming platforms tomorrow, May 15th. So check it out if you like it. Here it goes. Close your eyes, little darling.
From Nashville, Tennessee, and I'm so excited to be partnering with TipSee Music and the Siskin Institute, who helps to educate and bring programs to children with special needs and their families, and we're raising money for them, and I'm really excited. So this is a new song. This is called Up in Smoke.